Hello friends, this is series video for maintenance interview question and answer. In this series video, the different types of answer and the different types of questions and answer will be discussed. So let's start. First question, why needs compressed air in industry? It is very common question. We must know the answer. The answer is to run hand tools or power tools, to run or operate accessories of equipments or machines. Some people uses it for cleaning job or cleaning process job or floors, etc. Somewhere in machine to removal of chip or burr, compressed airs are used. Second question, what are pneumatic tools? What are power tools? The answer is the tools which are operate by using compressed air is known as power tools or pneumatic tools. Third question, how much air pressure generally requires in industry? In manufacturing industry, the application of compressed air is very common, and generally the pressure range of compressed air in industries are 5 to 10 bar. Fourth question, what type of air compressor generally used in large scale industry? The answer is, in large scale industry, the most common type of compressor used are screw type compressor. Fifth question, why compressed air is used in industry when its operating cost is too high? It is very interesting question. The answer is its availability is very easy and it can be used to operate low to medium duty applications, and the system installation and maintenance cost is very low as compared to other system, for example motor, gearbox, engine, etc. And the size of pneumatic system is very compact as compared to other system, for example gearbox, motor, engine, etc. So guys, this was all question related to compressors as well as compressed air. So I hope you have enjoyed the session. Thanks for watching the video. We'll meet in the next video.